This is an exciting week as we think about the football game coming up on Saturday. Our family have been lifelong Gamecocks. My mom and dad attended Carolina. My brother's a Gamecock. He's a graduate of USC. I'm a graduate of USC Law School. And so this is the week that all of us can think of one positive thing, that is beat Bama.